Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's LeJune here. I'm now back at another video. Now, as you guys see in today's video, you see the beginning clip. I'm hitting 400k with a headshot with this Cosmic Razor Arrow build for Hawkeye. It's ridiculous. Hey, look, man, before we get to the video, before I show you this build and show you how everything works, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell as well, so you don't miss a video and always be notified when I upload a video. And most importantly, make sure you guys hit that like button. And without further ado, let's get to the video. All right, now, so you see right here, this is my Cosmic Razor Arrow build for Hawkeye. These are my stats right here. I got 408 precision. I got 96 proficiency, 125 valor, 92 resolve, and 4 intensity. And for my assault abilities and my ultimate support, I have 25% into my ultimate, which is good, honestly. And you know, for my assault and support, it's pretty much the same. I didn't really get lucky enough to get something for that one. But to be honest, as you've seen from my split shot build, these two have not changed. Well, these three have. You haven't seen this one, but this one and this hasn't changed at all. I got this one from the Tachyon Rift mission. I got this one from the Tachyon Rift mission as well. I got blessed. And I'm gonna be honest, y'all. I don't remember where I got this one and this one from. I'm being 100% honest. So, you know, this is, you know, stuff I already had that you've seen. This is where I've been getting my damage buff off from. And, you know, my Razor Arrows, they're dealing cosmic damage. I got that death buff because, you know, with this one, to be honest, in my opinion, I'm more of a sniper. Like, I always aim for the head when it comes to shooting arrows. And the same thing for Kate. Like, I did the same thing for Kate. And honestly, I don't have no problem with rocking with this buff, to be honest. Because I always aim for the head. And plus, I'm on a PS5 playing on performance mode. It's very smooth and, you know, it's just easy to hit headshots. So, you know, I'm rocking this one. And of course, I'm getting my Tachyon Surge buff, which is so good when it comes to using status effect damage. That's the 50% damage increase right there. And of course, as I stated, I'm using the Tactic Gun. The Tactic Gun is so OP, y'all. So look, I tested the Tactic Gun out compared to the Voidtech Transponder, and it comes to find out that the Tactic Gun is stronger still, just by a margin. Now, if you guys want a video about that, of comparing all the damage numbers is showing you how much of an increase it is, let me know and I can do a video on that so you can, you know what to rock and you just see the differences between the Tactic Gun itself and just the Voidtech Transponder with the, you know, the particle accelerator buff that you get from it. But yeah, as I stated in my last video, when it comes to my my minor artifacts, I got these from the vendors. And also, there's another way you can really check the vendor twice. If you go offline, you should know how to go offline with your console. Just unplug the internet. Go to, once you open up the game, go to the, a real simple campaign and go to the vendor. And they will also have different things in the vendor as well. So, I got lucky with this one right here. And I got it to, I got this from appearing off, when I'm going offline, unplugging the internet. So, I got this one, which was a big increase from the one that I already have. As you see right there, it's a 1% decrease. So, you know, it's better than this. So, you know, I'm thugging it like that. So I'm finna get into my skills and just show you what I use. Just show you what I, you know, how I get this build to work when it comes to status effect and just using the Cosmic Razor Arrows in general. So first things first, for my assault ability, I rock Ion Surge because, you know, with Ion Surge, it builds up, you know, it does shock damage and it puts a shock damage status effect on the enemies. And with this one, this perk right here, it builds the status up for all damage dealt by the Night Storm Arrow by 30%. So they get the status effect way faster. So basically, if you put one down, 9 times out of 10, they will get the full effect of the shock damage that, you know, you put down because, you know, the Night Storm Arrow. And for my support, I just rock this one right here so it can stay on longer. So more, that's more heals for me. And I got this one right here. Defeating enemies, they got a 30% chance to drop a heroic orb. That's a W right there. Now, you already know when it comes to status effect build, right now you should be using Twin Talons because it instantly applies shock. I got the Razor Arrows, which is cosmic, cold, and negative. That's a status effect damage. I'm doing extra damage as well. So that's why you see the 400K headshot crit. And right here, you know, since the Hunter arrow is kind of bugged, it is bugged right now. It doesn't do the 100% damage. The max damage you can really do is like 700 and stuff, so it doesn't scale with Valor right now. So I just got this one on. Each time it hits the enemy, I get some health back. Or you could use this one where it taunts the enemies and it follows the arrow. So, you know, you can do that one if you want to. Now, for the mastery, there's really not that much to really go into it for the mastery, to be honest. You don't have to focus on none of this. You don't have to focus on none of this except this one right here, which is heavy draw, increase the damage and impact when shooting razor arrows at enemies' weak points. So I get a 10% additional damage from it, and the impact gets increased as well to medium. And the thing that you need right here is this right here, multi-talented. When you in your intrinsic overcharge, and basically you get a 10% damage increase for your range attacks while you're overcharged. And this one right here, you get a increased critical attack damage by 20% while you're overcharged. So this is what I rock right here. You can choose anything you want, to be honest, when it comes to this. The only thing you really need is this right here, and this one, and this one. That's all you really need. So yeah, that is basically the, you know, the build right there. So we're finna get into the gameplay and just show you what this build looks like live. So yeah, let's get into it. All right, y'all, so we're finna get into it and just show you how everything go. Now, I did forget to put that in the explanation video in the beginning, but the type of arrow I did use to get that 400k crit was Deadeye. So it increases the damage each tier that you put the lock on for it. So you see right there, if you put it, I think it goes up to three levels. Yeah, it goes to three levels. So you see right there, the Deadeye, it keeps increasing, and once it reaches the max level, it does the maximum amount of damage. So yeah, that's how that worked right there. Now I know there's an exotic perk, I think it's an exotic perk or a legendary, that is out there that can increase the tier, like give it an additional tier, but to be honest, I don't really need it, to be honest. So yeah, I'm just about to show y'all how this build really works when it comes to combat wise, so you can see how much damage I can do. I'm gonna try to do that the Deadeye thing to see how much I can hit, you know, just for the video. But we just go hit headshots, to be honest, and just really blow through this.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
See right there. Oh my god, I got hit by that. Y'all see the damage, almost 100k right there with just a regular headshot. And put this down, he thinks he's safe. And he got the four. Of course he would come over.
Another enemy defeated.
Of course he would come over there.
The team are no
right
longer
there. Like, just...
I think that was fun.
I got nothing to say, y'all. I got nothing to say right there. That is crazy. And the fact that I got Tachyon Surge to proc right there as well. Imagine if I had Tachyon Surge and
Time's
I was overcharged, y'all.
Is that the only one of those we'll find, Jarvis?
Impossible.
I mean,
to say.
You saw, you kind of did
Fame's
see it. I hit 400k, but the fact that I just hit 200k live right there for y'all to
something
see.
Something tells me they're building more. Understood.
That's tough. But hey, look, man, that's the end of today's video, man. I really hope you guys enjoyed it as I enjoyed making it. I'm telling you, this, the Razor Arrows is something serious. And, you know, of course, as me, I like to aim for the head. So getting the damage buff for it is not even hard to me, in my opinion. But yeah, that's just live footage right there, just show you how this build works. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video as I enjoyed making it. But before we head out, if you guys did not, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to turn on post notifications so there is a video and I'll be notified when I upload a video. And most importantly, make sure you guys hit that like button. Now, of course, I do have a Discord if you guys want to join in. It's called the June Cave. Go over everything dealing with Marvel's Avengers, Gotham Knights, Outriders, and every game, just games in general. So if you guys want to join that, the link is below for that one as well. And I also do stream on Twitch. So if you guys want to come out to the Twitch streams, that will be in the link below as well. And I also will be streaming trying to get my melee build for Hawkeye. So if you guys want to come out and just chill, the link for that one is below. And also, I do have memberships on the channel. So if you guys want to know more information about that, the link is below when it comes to the memberships. But I'm going to give a quick shout shout out to the lead members and the rookie members. I greatly, greatly appreciate it for y'all being memberships on the channel. I really do. But yeah, it's Lil June here. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and have a good day. Peace.